press the button to start. You are about to contribute, huh? You are about to contribute part of the story about a woman named X. Born in 2045, this means the young adult group will be about 2020 to 2075, and her old age will be around 2135, though people might live longer. Try to project the implications of your current world, or work that you hope to do, and integrate this into X's story. After listening to a part of the last person's entry, the recording will begin and you will see the now recording, the now countdown time. You will have 3.5 minutes. Take time in the first few minutes to think. You may adjust the tilt of the screen so that your face is falling in the frame. Please do not leave until you see back to the screen. What she does is she's trying to recall what was happening in the world. So that when she gets back in time, of course, they're able to do that, she can spread the word to the people before it happens. But what they need to do is they work out the arrangements that she knows what she is doing. If she recalls everything around her, the idyllic situation, therefore Well, as in my own name, so but it's a very happy time, of course. It sets up a number of moments, and then it sets up stories. That's the story. And my work is kind of sad. I'm part of the filmmaker, but I'm also filmmaking in terms of through the internet. So I'm not part of the idea in which, instead of having a single director to create the shots, I look at how the screen directors are working out decisions based on the subject. So I'm working on a project right now. I'm going through the exhibition, trying to I'm now at Tin Sheds Gallery, and I'm doing this recording. And I expect that to be working pretty soon. Tell me about what's going to be happening. She's kind of X is on her way from the future back to the teacher's game. I'm due to meet her. She's probably feeling a little bit exhausted after her journey. Thank you.